2019, the best online racers will compete for the biggest teams in NASCAR, and you could be one of them. Introducing the eNASCAR Heat Pro League, a brand new esports racing league. This February, NASCAR's top teams will each draft two gamers, one for PlayStation 4 and one for the Xbox One. These competitors will battle it out in NASCAR Heat 3 across a 16-race schedule until a champion is crowned. Getting into the draft is simple. All you need to do is grab a copy of NASCAR Heat 3 and sign up at NASCARHeat.com. Starting December 6th, you'll have 5 weeks to race as much as you can. The more you race, the more data teams will have to find the best online racers in the country. On January 15th, qualifying will be locked, and race teams will analyze all the race data. Then in February, teams will select the best drivers in the country during the first eNASCAR Heat Pro League draft. Once the field is set, the eNASCAR Heat Pro League season will kick off during the NASCAR All-Star Race weekend. We'll celebrate the launch with a live event in Charlotte, and all the races will be streamed worldwide and presented just like a real NASCAR race broadcast. Who's going to be our first eNASCAR Heat Pro League champion? We're about to find out. To get more information and register, visit NASCARHeat.com and click the eNASCAR draft link. We'll see you out on the track.